The two allegedly detoured into the bushes and raped a 43-year-old woman who had asked for a lift from Uchumwize into city centre. Prosecutor Anthony Wilson charged both Kennedy and Clude with one count of rape each for the alleged rape of the 43-year-old woman on Saturday. The two are alleged to have used physical force to subdue and rape the woman. Van Pletsen remanded the two in custody at Hosea Kutako International Airport holding cells. Van Duclair Milton Engelbrecht appeared for the two accused.